We're here at Lecture Hall B in the Mooresville High School Performing Arts Center to give a demonstration of the work required as well as the time required to push the bleachers in and out and stabilize them or unstabilize them. And here's Alan Sledge, and here we go. We have six stabilizers.
Seats now have to go down. Oh, it's backwards. You start from the bottom and work your way up. I'm just looking to make sure they're sitting square, Mr. Wright. That they're sitting square inside the bricks.
Yeah. Thank you.
that's it. They're all the way in.